fell down. Exhale. You can even melt the hands down, the heart center. Hold for three more breaths. And then release. Make any little wiggles or movements that feel right and natural to your body. So essentially, for bridge pose, we start reclined on the back. We bring the soles of our feet together, about a hip distance apart, and your arms can be right along the sides of your body. And then from here, we're going to take a deep breath in, and as we exhale, we're slowly going to let the hips rise up. And you are welcome to stay right here.
Ma kashchit dukkha vaag bhavet.